Good morning, everyone. I want to talk to you about something which many people are asking me from last year and a half, and which I think is the mantra for me actually from last 7 years in this business. And that is basically nothing but when people talk about how do you motivate people, how do you keep your team motivated, aligned, always excited, energetic, how do you keep yourself motivated? My answer to them is, I don't believe in motivation. I believe in inspiration. I tried inspiring them because I understood in the beginning itself, you know, motivation is having a shelf life, which lasts maybe for 1 day, 2 days, sometimes few hours only. But inspiration actually is something which lasts forever. And with every shower, your motivation is washed out, right? So I tried inspiring people with my actions rather than by talking to them and motivating them since beginning. So whatever I expected them to do, I started doing that first. If I want them to work hard, I started working hard first. If I want them to change lifestyle, I started changing my lifestyle first. If I want them to dream big, I started dreaming big before them, right? And then everything, you know, as an upline, if I keep doing more than what I'm expecting my people to do, I think people will just see and do it, because this is all about monkey see, monkey do. And that's the biggest mistake people basically commit in the business. They tried motivating, do it. From inside, they themselves are not motivated. And I don't think motivation is the right word. It is an inspiration. I got inspired from people, you know, whom I was not even knowing. No, even seeing them once, I took a decision to make it big. And that's how exactly, you know, I started working. There was no one to motivate me. There was no one to hold the hand. And then that's what exactly I started doing, okay? So my message to people is that don't try to talk, try to do things before you expect them, your people to do things. Let them observe you, watch you, and copy you knowingly, unknowingly. And that is a perfect duplication, right? We talk about duplication in the business. If the mindset is duplicated, nothing else need to be duplicated. Everything will subconsciously get duplicated, right? And the biggest thing is, leading by example. If you lead by example, you don't have to motivate. You will keep inspiring people. You will keep changing your benchmarks. You will keep growing further, because as an upline, it is your responsibility and duty to be ahead of the team, whether you need it or not, because they will see and do. They will not hear and do. What you say, they may not do, but what they see you doing it, they will definitely do it, right? So the basic mantra for network marketing, which I learned and I adapted, is lead by example. Okay, do things before you expect other people to do, rather than expecting them to do first, right? And always be ahead of them in terms of everything, not just getting result and enjoying life, but in terms of doing things, being there on the ground, changing your own mindset, changing your lifestyle, everything actually, right? It starts from you, not from your team. Whatever you want your team to do, do it yourself and keep doing it. Many people come and ask, no, I did it for a long time, but there was no one to duplicate. You know, the fact that you were expecting other people to duplicate, you were not doing it genuinely. You were doing it because you were expecting some result out of it, right? Okay, do it, enjoy it, and make it as a mantra or a way of life for yourself, that I will do things first before I expect anyone else to do. And I will lead by example, and which will end up inspiring people, not just motivating. Thank you very much.